Sometimes people are like, why'd you move back to New York? And I was like, I don't know. I just really love the ambiance, and like, there's such a charm to this.